beauty. A representation of God's creation. I have the choice to either do your